But can we, should we, let apprehensions about the future immobilize us in the present?